Hey guys, it's Ryan on here. Welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna show you the new Easter event! Hooray! The new Easter event in my Rato rig. So in the last episode, I showed you not really, but now this is actually updated. The portals are updated, you can tell. So now I'm gonna show you the Easter event. So first up, we have Steeple of Easter Adventure, Steeple of Easter Panic. Go with Steeple of Easter Adventure. The Steeple of Easter Adventure has some easy jumps. Also note that, take a quick note that this is an expansion. And here, yeah, this is tank I found because we need some revenue. And you could take the hard way if you want. I don't recommend doing that if you're such a noob like me. And yeah, after you do that, you get sent back here. Normally it would teleport you right there, but I decided to put that right here. So after you do Steeple of Easter, after that you do Steeple of Easter Panic, or you can do whatever you want. Okay, you start out with a ladder flick. What the heck? You got a wrap round, you got a Kilbert ladder right there, and you got a wrap round. Yeah, I think I recommend that you have to be careful. And here is a conveyor, which is terrifying. I'm just gonna use a teleport, my teleport hack or whatever. And whoa! Oh my god, what the heck? I gotta actually do some moves right here. Let's go. Yeah, this is a conveyor, but that's like crazy. After that, you got the annoyingest part. Yeah. I think I should add a heal pad right here. It doesn't heal you all the way, but it will give you 10 HP. And it just makes it tank hard. Yeah, right here, you gotta do this. Yeah, you gotta press this button, and dodge the turret. You're gonna be with the turret, and yeah, like that. And yeah, this part is very intimidating. That's why it's called that. It's called wait, what is that? Oh, wait, that's just something. Yeah, this is called, you might have a panic attack with it, but okay. Anyways, that is it for the Instagram. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out, goodbye!